when each side talks about the national debt that is now approaching, if not surpassing, 100% of debt to GDP. Remember that this is not the work of one party. The NPP and NDC have both gone hand in hand to IMF to seek loans that have contributed to this massive national debt. When they blame each other, it is all part of the show. They are both to blame as they ram the next budget down the throats of Ghanaians and enjoy their worldwide travel. It is time to say enough.